Welcome back, guys. Steve-O again, and we're on oxygen not included today in our nice little, you know, base here. You know, inspiring space camp. Now, our goal for the day is this. We are getting that up and running no matter what, because we need power. So before we start, we'll just optimize the base a bit. There we go. We'll do that. There we go, then we start her up. Ooh. Watch those dupes go. This is awesome. We're finally going to have a decent power source. A renewable power source. Okay. Let's deconstruct that. Because I just realized that we are going to gonna have the pump, and then we need no, we don't need it out there. Can't guys do that? We need it. Where are my dupes going? Let's disable building. So now we got work to do, guys. No, that was a research. Okay, what do we need? That's done. We do need water storage. Yeah, got that. Let's go that. So we can create oxygen from water. Oh, guys, what are you doing? What are you doing that for? I said, dig this. Why aren't they? They can get to it. That's weird. Why can't they? Can't I get down here and build it? Do I have the super hard digging skill? Diamond and obsidian mining. Okay, let's try this again. Let's cancel that one. Okay, give it a priority. Do it, dupes. We got plenty of metal and stuff. Build a second airlock. Wait up. No. Yeah. Build a second airlock. Just to make sure. Yep, it's going good. I can do that. Don't stand in the doorway and let all the... Oh, don't get stuck down there, guys. Get up. Get out. Alright. And what we need is... this. Put it there. We don't have any gold amalgam at the moment. Power. Okay, now stop the dupes from going in there. Now we need one of these. We do that. Do that. Followed by that. And then we get these happening. Like that. We get some more ventilation pipes. And they go from the out pipe right through them like that. To deconstruct that one and that one. And cancel that one. Because we got then this can come down like that. We can have a second row down there. Oh, we have gold amalgam right there. So, yeah. Oh, well. This is good, too. Oh, yeah, that's our pond up there. Which, for some reason, still got very little pee in it. Give me, that's unreachable. Oh. Go there. I'll cancel that. We need power now. And there we go. Ooh, look how fast they build that sucker. Oof. We gotta enable these buildings again, so we get some air happening again. Ooh, what's some of them? So we can make some oxygen. Yes, even with the airlock, still get air. See, it's still overpressured. So we're gonna go like that and like that. That way, even though we don't have any power like a generator connected to it, it's still gonna pump this out and store them in here. Store the gas in there, so this won't be overperishing. So it's still, the room still fills up with more and more gas. So, yeah, the more gas we get out of there, the longer we can run our jennies for, you know. Now we want this to filter out. We only want it to filter natural gas. So, and then everything else comes out this chute. These things are gonna get, see, it's starting to fill up with natural gas. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna dig this area out. And this is where we're going to have our generators. And probably store all our polluted water up here. But we'll put a pump down here to pump it up there. One of them's nearly full already. So the sooner we get a generator here, the better. But we need some setup. Here's the generator here. Right, we put. Let's go. One there. Oh, I don't think we got that researched. Smart batteries. We need that research ASAP. Otherwise, it's just gonna run constantly. And we don't need that. And we're gonna dig. Let's dig that out. Because we need a holding pen for polluted water underneath it. Because polluted water falls down. And that, my friend, is going to be carbon monoxide. And we're going to dig that. Like so. To make it look a bit neat. So this is top priority. But I need powerful. You know what? Just a temporary solution. I don't like running cold, but we need it for now. I'm going to have ventilation coming out. And then we're going to have a carbon skimmer. Probably there, because the carbon dioxide likes to pile up in the corners. There we go, look at that. Power's underway. So yep, research is underway, yes. Go for it, guys. You can do it. Yeah. Even with that Jenny going, there's not enough power to keep everything running. We might need a second one. I'm going to overload the circuit soon. I really need plumbing. We don't. We're going to fill in this gap here so it's even ground. Actually, let's dig it out like that. Okay. Do that. Hopefully that can get in and out. I'm not sure. Yep, they can get in and out. Good. Because now we're gonna put some plumbing in. This is gonna come up. Connector there. And this is going to come across. Come down. Do I want to do that? No. Why I say that, it's because That's right. We were going to build a... Where's the refinement? There we go. Water sieve. Now we're going to have the pump going into the white. We go like that. Oh, you're trapped there, buddy. Get out of there. That's all right. Whew. Then we're going to have... Connected up to power. Then we need plumbing to it. So we're gonna have heights. I did not do that. Game's a bit glitchy sometimes. We're going to have the pump go into there. And we're going to have this water come down. And into there. We're going to have the bad water come out. Into there. How's that research coming? All good, we've got smart batteries now. So now we can put proper... Oh, I don't have any... Didn't I build one? Nope. There's refinery, we need an ore crusher. What's an ore crusher? I don't think I still haven't done the ore crusher as well. Nope. Oh, well, it shouldn't take long. Oh, we can have another dupe. Oh, rust. Oh. Let's grab some of that. I might be able to build a smart battery. No. Okay, okay. So how's all this going? Let's get it going. Food shortage. So hard to grow food. I'm hoping once this kicks in, we'll start having a warm biome that we can not be able to build down here or something. Batteries just aren't filling up fast enough. Oh, my storage is nearly completely full. it's still over 2 kilos of it down here. Go, we can get rid of these now. Don't need the scaffolding. Now maybe we cancel that deck, maybe it's not unreachable, so we just needed a higher priority, I reckon. Okay, it's been researched. Now we need refinement. Let's back it up there. We need a room too. Let's do this. I'm pretty sure that'll be big enough. That's going to be my oxygen room. Going to make a self-sustaining oxygen in there. I hope my dupes don't starve to death here. Okay, we can. We don't need that. Looted oxygen. Okay, we're ready to kick this, but we're not ready. Food storage and starvation. This is not happening, Jan. Need more storage. It's working hard. Oh, we have skills. Research, farming, building, digging. And cooking. There we go. Unreachable dig. How is that an unreachable dig? See, now it's not unreachable. Yeah, ventilation. There we go. Oh, time for them to get some rest. We're so close. We are very close. Let's go. Just thinking. That needs to get some. Alright, we got enough to find. Deconstruct that. Deconstruct that. We don't need them anymore. Good cables. Alright, what, don't even have automation yet? Come on, Steve. Oh well, we've got enough to run it. Oh no! Otto died of starvation. Look at that, we got food. Got food everywhere. I don't know. There we go. How's the temperature looking? Everything's freezing. Except for up here. That's cycle 30. Oh no, another one died. You know what? Sorry, critters. The guys are dying. We need food. Oh. Yes, eat. Eat, my pretties. Eat. Eat and be well. But we need to give some funerals to 3 dupes. And we can disable that building. What skills do I have left after all my dupes died? I have got construction, building, pine farming, so it's not too bad. So let's see what we got now. Choose a duplicate. Ooh. Ranch farming, tidying cook, operating researcher. We need food at the moment. Yeah, I've just got to lay off giving them high priority tasks, I think, for a little while. Yeah, it's... So, Gossman. Gossman, you can go there, and you can have that toilet. Now, Bubbles, since you're still alive, you can have that bed and that toilet. That way we get more polluted water. Man, there's not even a lot happening over here. Okay, so I've got enough food to sustain 2 dupes, so that's alright. You need 4 meal wood per dupe. So I've got enough growing, it looks like. Let's see if I can get some more space heaters going around. Get rid of 2 of these and put 2 more in there. Go and dig that up. So we can put Everyone there. Another one there. That way, hopefully, these will be the right body temperature. How's it going, temperature wise? Still so cold. Oh, we went over time today. We went to cycle 32. Well, we had a bit of drama. Got our food up to 12,000 calories. Should move that over there. Like it was just like dum 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 dum. Oh well, guys, we'll finish this off in the next episode. If you like this video, please subscribe and yeah, smash that like button and don't forget to hit that notification button so you know every time a new episode of Oxygen Not Included is released. Thanks guys, you have a good one.